geometric Xavier Riddle and his friends, and today we're going to meet Albert Einstein.